Shall I turn on the APU?
Yes.
Starting APU.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board today. As you locate your assigned seats, please place your smaller items under the seat in front of you to provide more room for larger items in our overhead compartments. If you need assistance, contact the flight attendant. If you are unable to accommodate any item in the cabin, please bring it to the boarding door and we will check it for you. Also, review the safety instruction card in your seat pocket. If you are seated at an exit seat, also review the exit seating criteria.
Nine. Enough can be. Let's progress page. That looks good. Right. So and is on you.
Hi, the cabin is ready to go.
Thanks.
Thanks. Let me know if you need anything.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
Please disconnect the air conditioning unit.
Roger. Disconnecting the air conditioning unit.
Please disconnect the external power. Please disconnect the GPU.
Roger, disconnecting the GPU. Captain, the GPU is disconnected.
Is.
Captain, the air conditioning unit is disconnected.
Can we pressurize the hydraulics?
Roger, you're okay to pressurize the hydraulics.
Before start procedure.
Are we clear to pressurize?
Yes.
Thanks.
Doors are in automatic and closed. Perfect. Also verify trim is. Also check here. Trim of 6.8 units.
I'm ready for the checklist.
Before start checklist.
Before start checklist. Flight deck door closed and locked. Passenger signs set. MCP.
V2179, heading 318, altitude 17,000.
Takeoff speeds.
V1-1651, VR-167, V2-179 set.
CDU preflight.
Completed.
Completed. Trim.
6.8 units, 0 and 0.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Beacon, both. Before start checklist complete.
The only thing missing is the electronic checklist. That's the only thing that's missing that is be integrated. Then. It will. PMDG created this in. Okay.
Go ahead, fly deck.
Start sequence is 4 and 3, then 2 and 1.
Check.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board our flight today. This is the lead flight attendant speaking.
Ground to flight deck.
To the cabin crew for
go ahead.
Information. There is an instruction card.
Communication check, please, and confirm the brakes are set.
Communications are okay, and the brakes are set. Brakes released.
Doors are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for
door operation.
Okay,
commencing pushback.
Each door is equipped with an escape slide. Locate the exit nearest you. The nearest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle. The cabin is pressurized. If there is a loss of cabin pressure, a panel will open and oxygen masks will appear. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull a mask towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not inflate. Cover your nose and mouth with the mask, place the elastic band around your head, and tighten by pulling on the ends. Secure your own mask before assisting others. Your seat bottom cushion may be used as a flotation.
You are clear behind and you can start your engine at your discretion.
Exiting the aircraft, place your arms around the cushion and hold.
Start engines 4 and 3.
Starting 4 and 3.
Start engines 2 and 1.
Starting 2 and 1.
Go ahead, cockpit. pushback complete. Set parking brake, please.
Brakes are set.
Roger. Okay, the tow bar disconnected and the equipment is clear.
You can disconnect and go to hand signals.
Thanks so long, have a good flight.
For taxi procedure.
Okay.
Laps 20. Hand signal has been given, received.
Thanks, have a safe flight.
Flaps 20.
Before taxi checklist.
Before taxi checklist. Anti-ice. Auto. Recall. Checked. Auto brake. RTO. Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear left.
Clear right.
Takeoff check. Before takeoff checklist.
Before takeoff checklist. Flaps.
20. Flaps 20. Flaps 20.
Double check that, please. Before takeoff checklist complete.
Runway entry procedure.
Okay. I'm ready to go.
Take off.
Check.
taxiway, on taxiway.
80 knots, thrust set.
Perfect.
Rotate. Positive rate.
Gear up.
Gear up.
Flaps 10.
Speed checked. Flaps 10.
Flaps 5.
Speed checked. Flaps 5.
Flaps 1.
Speed checked. Flaps 1.
Flaps up.
Flaps up.
Pretty speed below 10,000 feet. They're heavy. I don't know if it'd be necessary to be this calculated, so might be.
Flaps up.
After takeoff checklist.
After takeoff checklist. Landing gear up. Flaps up. After takeoff checklist complete.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. We're now descending, passing 3,000, 8,000. Already vectoring ourselves towards the ILS. Setters of for us for final approach. Unfortunately, we were flying a bit too fast to a point where not daytime right now in Atlanta. I actually plan to fly to be perfectly timed via sunrise, however, the aircraft flew a bit too fast for us. Or ahead of schedule, not really. Actually, let me check. I can check. So we're supposed to arrive here at around 10 Zulu. We're lucky, and here we were expected to arrive at 10:30, so we're about a half an hour early.
Feet.
1,000. Approaching 2-6 right.
Approaching minimums.
Approaching minimums.
50 above.
Minimum.
Decide.
Ending.
50. 30. 20. 10.
Speed brakes up. Reverse green. Sixty knots. Auto brakes.
After landing procedure.
Check.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the conclusion of our flight. Please.
Lights and doors.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross-check.
Shut down procedure.
Check. Clear to cut.
Captain, the GPU is connected.
Down checklist.
Shutdown checklist. Hydraulic panel. Set. Fuel pumps. Off. Flaps. Up. Parking brake.
On. Set. Set.
Fuel control switches.
Set off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Off. Shutdown checklist complete.
Captain, the air conditioning unit is connected.
His landing rate was 154. It's perfect for speed here. What a coincidence. I hope you guys enjoy this flight. Wish it was a bit later so we... Or first sunrise. Anyway, watching and... The next video. Peace.